Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In today's video, I'll show you how to create a photo gallery with albums in WordPress. While galleries allow you to show multiple photos on a single page, albums will allow you to display multiple galleries, and this will help you organize your pictures better. To show you how this works, I'm going to create three galleries. Each gallery has all the pictures of three different trips. Then I'll add all my galleries to a new album called Vacations. To get started, first install and activate the Envira Gallery plugin. Then make sure you add your license key and verify. Once activated, go to the Add-ons tab to install and activate the Standalone add-on and the Albums add-on. Before creating an album, you'll need to have an image gallery first. I've already set up my galleries, so I'll go to the Albums and click Add New. I'll name it Vacations. And I want to drag and drop the galleries that I want to be included in this album. I can rearrange them by dragging them around like this. I can click on the eye here to add the title and alt text. I can choose which picture I want to be the gallery's cover image. Now we'll save the metadata, and I want to do that for all my galleries. On the Config tab, we can choose different items for the album, like the number of columns. I'll see what 3 looks like. I also want to display gallery titles and the image count. I want to enable the light box, and this will show each gallery in a light box while staying on the album page. There are other tabs that you can customize even further, and you'll want to spend some time tweaking this to your taste, but I'm happy with the changes I've made here, so I'll click Publish. Now to show the album, I need to go and create a new post. I'll name it Vacations, then click on the Add Album button, and I'll pick my new album that I just created, and then I'll click Publish. Now let's look and see what it looks like on my site. Here's the Vacations post, and here's the album with 3 galleries on it. I see the title of them here, as well as the number of photos, and when I click on one, it opens in a lightbox for me to look through. Again, these are all based on the settings that I've picked. You can customize just about every aspect of the albums, galleries, and photos with Envira Gallery.
I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.